Hello children, let us revise letter N. The purpose of this video is to familiarize the child with the letter N, its phonic sound and associated vocabulary. The child will be able to identify the capital and lowercase letter in cursive and print. They will be able to make a connection between cursive and print letter N. The child will be able to understand the writing formation of lowercase cursive letter N. Children, look at the arrow. This arrow is pointing at capital cursive N. And this is lowercase N in cursive. And this is print N. The sound of letter N is N. Say with me children, N. Good. Now we will look at the pictures starting with letter N. So let us look at the first picture. And say with me, N nail. N numbers. N needle. Children, needle means sui. N nursery. Before coming to KG class, you were in nursery. N night. N newspaper. Newspaper tells you about happenings around the world. N nest. N nurse. Nurse is a person who helps the sick people to get better. Now children, look at the border. This is N net. Net means jaal. Now children, it is time to look for letter N in the words. So let us begin with the first word, nail. Can you find letter N here? Very good. Now look for letter N in the word night. Can you find letter N here? Excellent. Now look for letter N in the word numbers. Excellent. Look for letter N in the word newspaper. Amazing. Now look for letter N in the word needle. Amazing. Now look for letter N in the word nest. Well done. Now look for letter N in the word nursery. Good. Now look for letter N in the word nurse. Very good. Now let us see the formation of letter N. First you have to go up, come down, touch the blue line, come back on the same line, touch the upper blue line, come down, and a small tail. This is letter N. And see, letter N has two legs. One leg, two legs. And children, don't write letter N like this. If you will not come back on the same line, then your N will be like this.
This is wrong. You have to go up on the same line. And also, don't write N like this. Don't make a tail like this. Tail is not like this. The tail is like this. It's a small curve. Okay, children? This is letter N. And the letter N makes the sound N. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.